Today, let us do the problems in the continuous case for the topic mathematical expectation. That is, we are considering continuous random variables. So, we will be given f of x in an interval. Okay, f of x is defined over the interval so that x is called a continuous random variable. So, we are given f of x. In the first case, we are doing the problem. The first question is find the median and mode of the distribution if f of x equal to 6x into 1 minus x, 0 less than or equal to x less than or equal to 1. Examine whether the distribution is symmetric. So here f of x is defined over 0 to 1, that is f of x is given as solution part, f of x is given as 6x into 1 minus x, 0 less than or equal to x less than or equal to 1. Okay, if the problem is f of x equal to kx into 1 minus x over the interval 0 less than or equal to x less than or equal to 1, or it is k into x minus x square, then we can solve for a by integral minus infinity to infinity f of x dx equal to 1, which means that integral 0 to 1 f of kx into 1 minus x dx equal to 1. Okay, and we can solve for k, and k will be obtained as equal to 6. By simple integration, we can obtain the value of k as equal to 6. This is a problem. So that here we are given f of x as equal to 6x into 1 minus 6 over the interval 0 to 1. And the question is, find the median and mode of this PDF f of x. So that we know, median is that value of the random variable x which divides the total area under the curve into two equal parts. Okay, so let us assume m as the median. Firstly, we solve for median. So that let m be the median. And hence we know, as m is the median, we know probability x less than or equal to m equal to probability x greater than or equal to m equal to 1 by 2. As we know, the total area under the curve, that is integral minus infinity to infinity f of x dx equal to 1, we can write probability x less than or equal to m. Probability x less than or equal to m. So we solve probability x less than or equal to m equal to 1 by 2. So we know x less than or equal to m means that over 0 to m, okay, which means that integral 0 to m 6x into 1 minus x into dx equal to 1 by 2. So that we can take simple integration, we can take 6 outside, x, this can be written as 6 into integral 0 to m x minus x square into dx equal to 1 by 2, which implies that 6 into integral x dx is x square by 2 minus integral x square dx is x cube by 3 over the interval 0 to m equal to 1 by 2. As we know the result, integral x raised to n dx equal to x raised to n plus 1 by n plus 1 for n not equal to minus 1. Okay, integral x raised to n dx equal to x raised to n plus 1 by n plus 1 where n not equal to 1. So that we have obtained this one, this function after integration. So now we take that this implies 6 into, we can take the LCM or we may write 6 into 1 by 2 into m square minus 0 minus 1 by 3 into m cube minus 0 equal to 1 by 2. Okay, I have given the limits for term by term. Okay, for term by term, upper limit minus lower limit, which implies 6 into, we can take the LCM, that is what about 3m square minus 2m cube whole by 6 equal to 1 by 2, which implies 6 cancel, so that we have obtained 3m square minus 2m cube equal to 1 by 2. That is we have 6m square minus 4m cube equal to 1. Or we have the equation as. What about the equation? This we may write this as implies 4m cube minus 6m square plus 1 equal to 0. Okay, 4m cube minus, or we may write it as 4m cube minus 6m square plus 1 equal to 0, which on simplification we will obtain it as m minus half into, this is 4m cube, let me write once again, 4m cube minus 6m square plus 1 equal to 0. Yes, it is. On simplification, we get this as m minus half into 4m square minus 4m minus 1 equal to 0. Sorry, minus 2 equal to 0. So that we get this as either m minus half equal to 0 or 4m square minus 4m minus 2 equal to 0, which implies m equal to half or m equal to minus b, that is 4 plus or minus root of b square, 4 square, that is 16, minus 4ac, 4 into 4 into minus 2 divided by 2a, 2 into 4. That is, we will get this as, that is, either m equal to half, which implies m equal to half, or m equal to, what about, or m equal to 2 plus or minus, 2 plus or minus root of 16 plus 4 into 4, 16 into 2, 32, that is root of 48, 2 plus or minus root of 48 by 4. Okay, well, that is, this value either it will be greater than 1 or less than 1. Since m should be in the interval 0 to 1. Since 0 less than or equal to m less than or equal to 1, we get median equal to 1 by 2. Okay, 0 less than or equal to m equal to m less than or equal to 1, we get m median equal to 1 by 2, which is equal to m. Okay, that is, we have obtained for this PDF median equal to 1 by 2. Now, we have to obtain the mode of the distribution. Mode is that value of x for which f of x is maximum. Mode is that value of x for which f of x is maximum. Okay, that is, we can solve as this is the continuous function for which f of x is maximum. That is, mode is obtained as, let x be the mode. Okay, then mode is obtained by solving, which implies f dash x equal to 0 and f double dash x less than 0. f double dash x less than 0. That is, we can obtain f dash x. Okay, so f dash x equal to 0 implies that 6 into 4x, say x minus x square. So 6 into 1 minus 2x equal to 0, which implies that 1 minus 2x equal to 0, which implies that 1 equal to 2x or x equal to 1 by 2. Okay. 1 equal to 2x or x equal to 1 by 2. Now, f double dash x at x equal to 1 by 2. What about f double dash x? It is minus 12, which is less than 0, a constant. So that we have obtained a mod, that is median equal to 1 by 2, mod also equal to 1 by 2. Okay, that is median equal to 1 by 2 and mod equal to 1 by 2. Now, we want to examine whether the distribution is symmetric. Okay, in order to prove that part, it is enough to prove mean also equal to 1 by 2. Already, we have discussed the distribution. Discussed a symmetric distribution. The curve of a symmetric distribution is like this. So that about the measure of central tendency, there are two equal parts, and this is the say let it be equal to mu. So that below mu and above mu, that is probability x less than or equal to mu equal to probability x greater than or equal to mu equal to 1 by 2. This is the property of symmetric distribution. Also for a symmetric distribution, mean equal to median equal to mod equal to mu. If the distribution is symmetric, mean equal to median equal to mod equal to mu. Either we can prove the result by this equation, or we can also prove it as mean equal to median equal to mod equal to mu. So here we have obtained median and mod each equal to mu. So that now we obtain the mean of the distribution. Simply mean equal to, we know it is equal to expectation of x. So it is equal to integral over x, x into f of x dx. Okay, integral over x into f of x dx equal to the mean expectation of x. So simple integration, integral. We know when x is a continuous random variable, this f of x is defined over the particular interval 0 to 1 and outside the interval it is equal to 0. That is your integral 0 to 1 x into f of x dx. What about f of x? It is equal to 6x into 1 minus x. So into dx. So 6 is taken out into x. Let me write it as again. Equal to integral 6 into integral 0 to 1 x square minus x cube into dx. Okay, that is mean equal to, we have obtained median and mod as equal to 1 by 2. Okay, so that now here 6 into x square on integration we get this as 6 into, for x square it is x cube by 3 minus x raised to 4 by 4 over 0 to 1. So it is simply 6 into 1 by 3 into 1 minus 0 minus 1 by 4 into 1 minus 0. Okay. Term by term, I am giving upper limit minus lower limit. So 6 into 1 by 3 minus 1 by 4. So LCM is 12. 6 into 4 minus 3 by 12. That is equal to 1 by 2. That is, we have obtained mean equal to 1 by 2. Hence, we have mean equal to median equal to mod equal to 1 by 2. as we have obtained this result, we can say that the distribution is a metric which implies the distribution, the PDF, f of x equal to 6x into 1 minus x over the interval 0 less than or equal to x less than or equal to 1 is symmetric at x equal to half. The axis of symmetry is x equal to half. Is symmetric at x equal to half. Okay, so the very important result, if a distribution, if a PDF is given, we can obtain the mean of the distribution, which is expectation of x equal to integral over x, x f of x dx. Median can be obtained by solving the equation either probability x less than or equal to m equal to 1 by 2 or probability x greater than or equal to m equal to 1 by 2. And mode can be obtained by solving the equations f dash x, which is the derivative, first derivative f dash x equal to 0 on and for the particular x for which f double dash x less than 0, x is the, x attains the maximum, f of x attains the maximum. Okay. So that here we have proved mean equal to median equal to mode equal to 1 by 2 and hence this function is symmetric at x equal to half. Okay. Now we move on to the next one. The same PDF f of x equal to 6x into 1 minus x. And we have to obtain the mean deviation about mean. The question asks, find the mean deviation about mean if f of x equal to 6x into 1 minus x for 0 less than or equal to x less than or equal to 1. The same problem and we know the formula for mean deviation as expectation of mod x minus mean. Okay, so that here the f of x is the function of 6x into 1 minus x. Already we have proved mean equal to 1 by 2. That is the function of f of x equal to 6x into 1 minus x. 0 less than or equal to x less than or equal to 1. We have proved mean equal to 1 by 2. Okay, you have to prove this one, mean equal to 1 by 2 and I have already done this particular problem so that I consider now mean equal to 1 by 2. Now, mean deviation about mean. Okay, it is defined as expectation of mod x minus expectation of x. Expectation of mod x minus expectation of x is it gives the mean deviation about mean, that is here expectation of mod x minus half. So we have to obtain this mod x minus half. This f of x is defined over 0 to 1. That is this mod x minus half, let me write, mod x minus half is to be taken as minus of x minus half over the interval 0 less than or equal to x less than or equal to half. Below half, thus x minus half will be negative. So that mod x minus half is to be taken as minus of x minus half over the interval 0 to half and plus x minus half. It is to be taken as x minus half itself over the interval half to 1. Okay, half less than or equal to x less than or equal to 1. That is, therefore, expectation of mod x minus half becomes equal to, this can be integral over x, mod x minus half into f of x dx. the expectation is defined. So as we have the formula for expectation of any function of x as equal to integral. In the continuous case, it becomes integral over x, the function g of x into f of x dx, isn't it? Already I have discussed this one. Okay, expectation of any function of x is integral over x, the function into f of x dx. So here it is integral over x mod x minus half into f of x dx. So what happens? So this becomes equal to, that is, expectation of mod x minus half equal to, we split the range to two parts, integral 0 to half minus of x minus half into f of x is 6x into 1 minus x dx. Okay, plus integral half to 1 x minus half into 6x into 1 minus x dx. The same f of x throughout the interval 0 to 1. So let me continue the problem on this side. That is, we have expectation of mod x minus half. That is, as a whole 6 can be taken now. 6 into x minus half in minus of x minus half into x into 1 minus x. So what happens? This becomes, let me write it term by term. That is, this is minus x square. Okay, let me write this as minus x minus half into x into 1 minus x. The first integral becomes minus x into x square, that is minus x square plus x cube minus, so what about minus x, let me write this as minus of x minus half into x minus x square. So what happens? Minus x into x is minus x square plus x cube plus x by 2. Okay, yes, plus x by 2 minus x square by 2, isn't it? Yes, minus x square plus x cube plus x by 2 minus x square by 2. Yes, it is. That is, let me integrate this function. That is, this becomes 6 into, this is minus integral minus x square plus x cube plus x by 2. It is minus x square minus 1 by 2 x square is minus 3 by 2 x square. Yes. Plus x by 2. Okay. Into dx. The first part. And the second part, what happens? It is x minus half into x into 1 minus x. So what happens? That is x minus half into x minus x square. That is x square minus x cube minus x by 2 plus x square by 2. So that it is, what about? I feel it will be okay. Okay, it is x square plus x square by 2 is 3 by 2 x square plus integral 0 to, here it is 0 to half and here it is half to 1 plus integral x 3 by 2 x square minus x cube minus x by 2 into dx. Okay, so that it becomes now simple integration. Now simple integration equal to minus 6 into, as a whole, minus 3 by 2 into x cube by 3 plus x cube dx is x raised to 4 by 4 plus 1 by 2 into x square by 2 over the interval 0 to half. Okay, over the interval 0 to half. Plus here it is 3 by 2 into what about x square dx, x cube by 3, 3 by 2 into x cube by 3 minus x raised to 4 by 4 minus 1 by 2 into x square by 2. Okay, over the interval half to 1. And we will get this as, on simplification, the answer will be equal to, solve for it, and we will get it as 3 by 16. That is, mean deviation about mean equal to 3 by 16. Okay? Now, you may substitute the limits and solve for it, and we will get it as 3 by 16. Okay? Thank you.